The 18th of February, 2024. Nasser Hospital no longer functional as Israeli raid continues, WHO says. Dozens of patients remain at Nasser Hospital in Khan Yunis, WHO Chief Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus said. Water and electricity were cut off, Gaza's health ministry said.